What's up, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel, and I'm back again with another reaction. It's been a minute since I reacted to Nightwish, and they just dropped so many videos lately. Like they're all lyric videos, and I'm so excited to react to everything. But we'll be reacting to Shoemaker, as you can already tell on the title. And without further ado, guys, let's just get into the video because I'm excited. Let me just pause it right there. I know I paused at the wrong time, but I just had to say I cannot wait for the music video to come out, like the official music video or even like the live performance, because this song, and I know that might be Marco 100% because he's always the one singing along with Flo, and I'm so excited to just see them together like perform, because that's one of the best moments I love, like seeing them both perform at the same time, because Marco's voice is incredible as well. So I'm just so ready for the official video to come out, but so far so good. So let's move on, guys. And it sounds different. I love that
to
okay, marriage, Shakespeare, so. Romeo and Juliet. So like I said, this sounds way different from all the videos I've reacted from Nightwish, and the good thing about it is it's different and it's still so good. Like, they never disappoint when it comes to their songs, you know. And like, so many artists, I just have to say this, like, it's not like every single song they put out is that good or it's that like everyone enjoys them. If you understand what I mean, when they ask you, like, what's your favorite song from this artist, you have that one favorite song that you love so much, but it's so hard to choose when it comes to Nightwish. Like, when they ask you, what's your favorite song? I cannot even choose, like, I can't choose which one is my favorite. But yes, guys, so that's, I don't know if you even get me, but yeah. That'll be the end of this video. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. We are only like 70 or 60 away from 10K. So please hit that subscribe button. Turn on the post notification. And if you have any reaction requests, drop them in the comment section down below. Do not forget to go follow me on all my social medias. They'll be linked in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. And do see.
After what happened last night, but I don't wanna hit your line, even though you are on my